Meanwhile, in the latest in the world of art, a Russian designer's animal sculptures have become quite a hit. Now, these sculptures are based on complex modeling and are made with various metal polygons welded together with precision. Take a look at our next report.
Art is open to interpretation. For Russian designer Andrei Kazantsev, art is ciphering an accuracy. And his sculptures are a reflection of his love and appreciation for precision. Like this metal dog sculpture here, a series of metal polygons welded together.
I like this geometricity. I have this kind of mindset. I love accuracy, some kind of mathematics. When I create a 3D model on a computer, I don't immediately see how it will look. I just start moving the edges, lines, and the silhouette appears. I look and I just like it. It looks cool.
It all started from a motorcycle plant where Andrei was employed. He worked as a designer to make car bumpers and other parts of various automobiles. That's where he got the idea of applying his car bumper making skills to produce these sculptures.
These seams will be polished, but the main thing is that everything must be assembled perfectly, because even if the deviation is 1/100th of a millimeter, the parts are many, and if there is 1/100th deviation from each juncture, then at the end there will simply be a gap of 2 centimeters and it just won't fit together. That's it. It's all about the assembly.
It really is all about seamless assembly. The various geometric shapes are fitted together with such precision, polished over, and then the sculptures are treated with various media finishing. Andrei uses 3D models, the most complex part of the process. He has under him now various teams that work at different stages. The sculptures can cost anywhere between $250 to thousands of dollars, depending on the size, shapes and finishing, and can take months to make. For custom designs, it can take as long as 6 months to make a 3D model. In 4 years, Andrei has developed some 50 models and has sold about 600 sculptures across the world. Bureau Report, Vion, World is One.